Vientos frescos y huracanados soplan fuerte desde la Patagonia y el Himalaya, desde Alaska y nuestros Andes, y retumban con fuerza en el 8.5 en este inicio de año. La montaña es una metáfora del universo. Nos invita a subir a su cima para hacernos bajar nuevamente y volver a intentarlo. Nunca termina. Todo empieza de nuevo cada vez. Que en el año 2022 seamos capaces de subir a todas las cumbres del mundo, sin miedo, con valentía, para mostrar nuevas historias y aspirar bocanadas de vida.
When I'm in the mountains, life is so incredibly simple.
Who impresses you right now?
This kid Marc-Andre Leclerc. He's been doing all kinds of crazy alpine soloing.
What I'm doing is on rock, and then I see Marc-Andre free soloing on ice and snow.
First time I heard about Mark, he's living in a snow cave on the parkway or something. He is pushing things that is pretty much unknown.
I'm Marc-Andre Leclerc. I'm a climber. Generally speaking.
He's different than anyone I'd ever met. I love him for that.
He belongs in a different era when it was like wild.
I can tell little Marc-Andre stories all day, but he doesn't even care if anybody ever knows what he's climbing.
It's more just to have a casual, fun adventure.
I just hope he's careful.
Anything can happen.
I mean, I know it's dangerous. I'm not like deluding myself that it's not dangerous to go soloing.
So why do it?
Solo alpinism, climbing big technical mountains, is more than just a sport.
It's only for the very best climbers on their very best days.
It's the art of surviving in the most crazy situations.
Marc-Andre had some challenges as a kid. Climbing was like a form of freedom to be himself.
When you're in the mountains, it's like all of the superficialities of life just sort of evaporate.
Holy smokes!
Torre Eger.
You're going climbing.
Some people consider it the hardest peak in the Americas.
There's a razor's edge between genius and madness. That's a sharp, hard edge to ride.
Mark dropped off the radar.
A climber has gone missing.
If death was not a possibility, coming out would be nothing. Not an adventure, and not an art.
How was it? Scary?
No, not particularly.
Just another day out.
A really good day out.